are going through the bunkers. I believe that's what they're called. Take a look.
Battles took place here. Battles
took over 5 hours. Most are finished in minutes.
So many people were killed.
Wow.
I'm gonna sit here and maybe shot from here. Pretty scary to think of how scared they must have been.
When they run through these in single file, so the person in the front would get killed and then they'd carry them over their head to the back where the medic was.
And then the next person would become the person in the front.
And that's how it went.
Look at this, you can see it's falling apart, tearing apart the page. It hasn't been that long, but it's been some time. Great job. I love life. Life where so much death took place.
Brush a cigarette.
I can see out.
I can do that too.
Wow. People crouched here.
Hey, Lisa.
Hi.
Really, really cool.
You think it's sad at all?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is, huh? Is this the end of it?
No, I still got all that way to go.
Wait, how do we do this? You're over here? Do you have anything to say?
Did you drink today?
Yeah. Lots of vodka, that's it.
No, I'm not kidding.
A little. Okay.
That is me.
You look over here.
Down,
will
you
tell me
what
you think of this? In all seriousness.
In all seriousness.
How does this make you feel? Does this make you feel any?
This is awesome.
Awesome? Like, a little bit sad?
A little bit sad, but the fact that, I mean, it's sad, threatening, but there's also a lot of pride in it. A lot of pride.
Yeah. That's
like
really good.
Yeah.
Thank you. That is very good for my video. Yeah, definitely.
You see, there's bunkers.
This is what gave us Jerusalem. This is what gave us Jerusalem. And without these people, they gave their lives for us. For us to be able to be in Jerusalem.
The fact that we made a monument for the Jordanian troops is so much kavod, so much respect for everything and everything that happened here. It's so emotional and that's amazing.
It is amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you. That was Allie right there. Allie Hirschman.
After hugging me.
Of Philly.
Really? What?
And there is the tank. I believe that's the monument. There. Okay. That wasn't very nice. That's the end of the video for today.